Caitlin Clark and Kelsey Mitchell just made history in the WNBA, and you won't believe how they did it. Did you know that Caitlin Clark and Kelsey Mitchell just made WNBA history by becoming the first pair of players to score over 30 points in the same game? That's right. They did it in their matchup against the Dallas Wings, and it was nothing short of spectacular. All right, let's set the stage for this epic game. The matchup against the Dallas Wings was crucial for both players. Caitlin Clark, the Iowa standout, and Kelsey Mitchell, the Ohio State star, were looking to not just win, but also to leave their mark in WNBA history. With the stakes high, fans were buzzing with excitement, and the energy in the arena was electric. Now, leading up to this game, both players faced their fair share of challenges. Caitlin Clark, who burst onto the scene with her incredible shooting and playmaking, had been under immense pressure to deliver big performances consistently. Meanwhile, Kelsey Mitchell, known for her scoring prowess, was battling expectations after setting high standards in previous seasons. Both players had been inching closer to historic milestones, but hadn't quite broken through together. Fans and analysts alike were eager to see if they could step up in such a pivotal game. Would they be able to rise to the occasion, or would the pressure get to them? The challenge was there, and it was clear that history was on the line. As the game kicked off, it quickly became evident that both Clark and Mitchell were ready to shine. Caitlin Clark started off with her signature deep threes and incredible assists, while Kelsey Mitchell showcased her explosive speed and sharp shooting from all angles. Throughout the game, their individual stats were mind-blowing. Clark racked up points with a mix of long-range shots and crafty drives to the basket, while Mitchell was relentless, finding ways to score even when the defense tightened up. Key moments included a back-and-forth exchange in the second quarter that had everyone on the edge of their seats. There was a sequence where Clark hit a deep three, only for Mitchell to respond with a slick mid-range jumper on the next possession. That synergy was palpable, and it was clear they were feeding off each other's energy. By the time the fourth quarter rolled around, both players were in the zone, and the crowd could feel that something special was brewing. Then it happened. In the closing minutes of the game, with the score tight, Caitlin Clark hit a jumper that pushed her over the 30-point mark, and right after, Kelsey Mitchell drained a three-pointer that not only brought her over 30 points, but also solidified their historic achievement together. The crowd erupted, and the commentators went wild as the scoreboard lit up with their combined points. It was a magical moment that showcased their talent and teamwork, forever etched in WNBA history. You could see the joy on their faces as they embraced, realizing they had done something no other duo had achieved before. This game wasn't just a win on the scoreboard. It was a landmark moment for both Caitlin Clark and Kelsey Mitchell. Their performance not only highlighted their incredible skills, but also set a new standard for what can be achieved in the WNBA. This historic achievement will undoubtedly have a lasting impact on their careers and inspire future generations of players. So, what do you think about this historic game? Have you been following Caitlin Clark and Kelsey Mitchell's journeys? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more awesome content about the WNBA and its shining stars. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.